the ultimate sacrifice for freedom. Even this very minute, brave men and women are willing to risk everything to keep America the land of the free and the home of the brave. We salute them and say thank you. We also know that many of you are sharing your loved ones on America's behalf. And to you, we say thank you. And may God bless you and your loved ones. At this time, we would like to ask anyone in the audience who is presently in service to America's military, anyone who has served in the military in the past, or anyone who has a loved one serving America, to please stand so we can say,
you.